Good evening, hockey fans. Welcome to Lumberdome. As you are about, the Lumberjacks will take on the Bison from NDSU. Let's see the starting lineups for both teams. First, the visitor from the scoreboard from Fargo. In net, number 30, Jordan Elliott. At defense, number 27, Eric Fitzgerald. Also at defense, number 6, Nick Vesh. At left wing, number 3, Ryan Jordan. At center, number 13, Ben Wallin. At right wing, number 15, Carter Vanderman. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the starting lineup for your Buffalo Lumberjacks. Between the pipes, number 31, Jay Prickle. On defense, number 23, Winter Sears. Also on defense, number 89, Johnny Gaudreau. At left wing, number 74, Tyrell Pompu. At center, number 2, Austin Murray. And then right wing, number 91, Blake Carpenter. Ladies and gentlemen, I ask that you please rise, remove all headgear, as we honor and the playing of our nation's national anthem, the Star Spangled Banner.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
We have a winning ticket number for the 50-50 raffle. And viewer ticket number is 345-423. Your winner. Once again, that is ticket number 345-423.
Thank you. Thank you.
scoring the overtime winner for the Lions, number 12, Riley Jacques. The correction, number 10, Landon Overwood. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for attending this contest. Our final score in overtime, the Zim 2, Jacks 1. We'd like to invite you to